In the northern skies of Narn, there's a dim yellow star that rises each night. Centuries ago, the Narn named this star Bathan. But since then, no one thought that the neutral system surrounding the star was worthy to explore. In the year 2254, a Narn task force explored the system and discovered Bathan 4, a beautiful green planet suitable for colonization. But there was something that Earth Alliance spy probes discovered that was missed by the Narns. A cold, distant world of massive deposits of Quantum 40, Bathan 11. The Earth Force Intelligence Division, with the support of the Psi-Corps faction known as Department Sigma, began a covert operation to possess the planet and its resources.